Why so serious?
What up, gamers? Jokes to 81, Try Games Tuesday, Shadow of Mordor. This one is pretty awesome as well. Pretty sure I lost my save data on this one, so I'm just gonna start from the beginning.
In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by a last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat they had all but forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power and malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen on the Black Gate, and no mortal man can stand in its path.
That is a perfect swing for killing chicken. Wouldn't want to hurt you. It'll take a lot more than that. Dear Hyle, the mighty chicken killer. Come on. Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough?
Parry, son. Don't forget to block.
You should not forget to hit.
Stay alert, dear Hyre. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your guts!
I'm all right!
Launch deep
a weird way to die.
These orcs are much stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're oryx. They're far worse. There's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go. Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
Happy anniversary, my love.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
The Ahai will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon.
I'm just so tired of hiding here, Talion.
Shh. We must hide now, or we are both dead. Come on.
We should have left when we had the chance.
Don't move. I'll clear a path. I'm outnumbered. Stealth is my only advantage.
Wait for back for me.
Put the sword down, Ranger. The Black Hand wants him alive!
Nora!
Take her!
Gurarmo Shirkushagas Kushu Kantia Pokurizak.
See for yourself. Now, do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron.
Kick his ass.
This looks familiar.
Kallion killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in, I shall swear I killed Lord Asgon when he attacked me. We shall both sacrifice our lives to Gondor.
Missed one of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
Go back to him.
A fiend, made of thin air.
What more?
A slave I had. Swears he fought him. I sold him for a keg of grog to Gimu the slaver.
Find this guy.
That is where we have to go.
If one can trust an orc.
Trust has nothing to do with it. His thoughts cannot lie.
two main missions.
Slavery. The world has changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers.
Possibly. There's a real big dude over there. He looks angry. Oh, I need to see.
How'd you think Tugol got so good with
that? Button right in front of him. There he goes.
Tuka.
I didn't turn that in.
Tuka.
Yeah, I was already looking at him. These guys to walk past. Hope I didn't need him.
Hmm.
Hang on, I'm coming. This guy. Where is that?
I wonder how the hammer even got his name. Wonder if it's his.
I earned an ability. Ooh, cool.
Here. Then they make us take the same barrels back there.
Tuka.
Maybe I can stealth kill this other guy.
After a battle, I need food and grog. Instead of giving up our long glories on the boss.
You'll get a lot more nuts.
Oh shit.
I don't like the sound of that. Ah, there! I got this!
He's making a break for it!
You bloody worm! Don't let it grab you!
Die! Grab that slave!
Whatever it was, thought of. Clean out your ears!
He's making a break for it! Break your back! Man filth!
Best watch the hammer doesn't see you out here, scum! I'll kill you quick! But he wouldn't be so kind!
Ready to fall on your knees before I even lay hands on you.
Seriously?
Tear him apart!
Oh, you son of a bitch. Ah, fucker.
I should thank you. This will help my reputation no end.
I'm coming back for you, buddy. Next 5 minutes. Yeah, that guy came out of nowhere. Alright. I'm gonna go get this guy.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Break a little word. got these guys in my shadow mode.
You ought to just knock the idiot's head off and move along.
What was all the whip?
A pigskin was crying after I chopped off his finger.
Yeah, you son of a bitch. Let's see.
Soon as I see that Todd Ranger, I'm gonna make him suffer.
Tuka.
I never want to have to be at the Udun outpost again.
No mercy for you pink skins.
Been there. Ah, damn it, he climbed up.
Can you always make my guy stand outside in his creature?
Careful, I think it's hidden. I've spotted it!
Damn it. Okay, well, now I gotta kill this guy. Are you kidding me?
These men are not soldiers. They are not ready to die.
You! Shrock! Why won't you just stay dead?
Invisible.
What the shit? Kidding me? Oh my god. Alright, well,
even I'm starting to get tired of this.
Sorry.
Ranger.
Alright, that's Shadow Mordor.